disease of neurodegenerative path of dental. In this series of dental education, dental awareness videos, today I would like to talk something about the question the patient has raised in today's day. The patient came, mid-aged 35-ish patient came to me with severe headache and pain in the ear, pain in the jaw. And she had visited ENT specialist, she had visited general physician, she had visited neurosurgeon also. That is the extent of the pain she was having. It was a severe throbbing kind of a pain. Pain did not allow her to sleep or eat food or chew or anything of that sort, but she was not able to pinpoint the pain, where exactly the pain was. But she entire half the face was completely painful for her, and we could easily make out that she has had some sleepless nights because of that. All the doctors had advised her to go visit a dentist, and she was like, what would be wrong with the dental? There seems to be nothing wrong with the dentition or the teeth. Maybe it's with the ear or something, head or some problem of that sort. But ultimately she visited us at the branch, and then on examination we found that there is a deep dental decay in one of her upper molar teeth. Yes, definitely the decay was the focus of the pain. The decay with the tooth pain was so severe that it was radiating towards all the towards the ear, towards the temple, head and the entire jaw. She was very surprised and shocked to see that the dental pain can be so excruciating and it would be spreading up to this extent. Dental pain is dental pain can range from mild to moderate to severe, lingering, continuous pain, pricking pain with or without any kind of stimulus. But that does not mean that whenever there is a dental pain, the only remedy for it is to remove the teeth. Most often dental pain is because of a very deep cavity or a cracked tooth, or there is a crack in the teeth, or the teeth has chipped off or broken. Or most likely there is a decay, there is a crack, and the patient did not have any kind of symptom, no sensitivity, no pain or anything of that sort, but slowly the decay has infected the pulpal tissue and has caused a very big pus or abscess in the gums. The dental decay or the dental pain can radiate to your ear, can radiate to the temple, to the head, causing severe pain of that sort. So it is always advisable to visit a dentist once in 6 months if you are having improper malaligned teeth, or if you are if your lifestyle or if your diet includes lot of sweetened foods, if you are not able to take care of your oral hygiene properly, then it is a must to visit a dentist every 6 months. Don't be afraid if you have a dental pain. The dentist is not going to pull out your teeth all of a sudden. There are other remedies to cure the dental pain. Extraction or the tooth removal is not the only option available. Visit your dentist every 6 months. Do a regular follow-up. If, as I mentioned, if your diet or if your lifestyle leads to improper oral hygiene care, you have to visit a dentist properly. The dentist will advise you on how to maintain your oral hygiene nicely. The dentist will advise you on what kind of treatments to be taken up if you have a dental pain or a sensitivity. Here at Partha Dental Clinic, we as the largest dental care provider in Southern India with over 106 branches and approximately 300 dental specialists working with us. We are very well equipped with world-class armamentarium to provide world-class treatment options. Do visit Partha Dental Care or visit parthadental.com and book an online consultation, or call us on our toll-free number.